I actually believe most of the stories about he carrying the animals are true. But as with the stones, of course he was able to lift heavy stones, which later on changed the language. Yeah. So they were called Grettistak. It means a huge stone. At the time being, he was able to lift heavier stones than anyone else. So that created it, his reputation. Was still alive and has traveled not just in Iceland, all over the whole world, they name stones Grettistak. So his myth is incredible.